You're aware of this.
Well, you didn't tell me, but I've seen your post when you're like asking a lot of questions. I'm like, do not envy you right now.
I'm submitting it. Yeah, I'm just gonna let them fight it.
Not at all.
Like,
if I don't play it,
is it something that you need like a permission to conflict for?
No, it conflicts with Castile. The way the rules are written, it conflicts with the arms of Castile. So it presumes and, against the arms
and
of Castile.
Castile is protected arms?
Yeah, it's real world protected arms.
Okay. And what is it for one of the awards?
No, it's for a
populist badge.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I thought I'd just take the badge down.
So, that's the arm.
Yeah, no, I saw you do this, but I didn't think it was that.
That is actually how it's always been. That drawing, I've never seen it ever look anything but exactly.